culture is so extremely individualistic, and to break that down and have people sense their connectedness with God and with others is a very important part of our mission. And of course, it has to begin in the family. Sometimes the family is a collection of individuals, and so we must form communities there. The family needs to be a domestic church so that they can carry on their mission to evangelize.